and they're pressuring really hard here, and this is dangerous. I mean, Bolivar is coming in again. Let's see what happens.
There's the ultimate coming in, but they've managed to get the hook. There's the fling back. The Test's going to get exhausted as well. Can he get away from this one? I don't think he's going to be able to survive. He walks back off towards the turret to make sure in the bottom. Godbro going to put the ultimate on. There's the jump away from Freddy. But how far is he really going to get? Svenskren waiting off from this one. There he goes, sliding in. Cataclysm comes down. Now it becomes a lot harder for Freddy to escape this one. Godbro couldn't put any damage down onto him, though, in that meantime. But Freddy is slowly but surely going down. Up an outer turret. That will be their first one of the game, unless it can be stopped. The virus ultimate not quite connecting. The hook will pull a minion in there. So, but here comes Zed. The chase is on for Copenhagen Wolves. There is Ghost from Virtual. He wants no part of this one, but they may go in for Nono. He's going to stealth up there, but Bjergsen goes in, gets the kill. Wild Growth down as well. This could be a double for Bjergsen. Actually, will pull away. Corrali has taken a lot of damage. Oh, not quite. Finnear comes in there. Can they get this one turned on them?
Copenhagen Wolves coming in from behind. Bjergsen with Zed looking to make a play. There's the flash.
Here we go. Varus Ultimo will land in onto Corrales. There is the box, but here comes Zed to rip them to pieces. No, no, he's going to die. Corrales goes down. They've got one kill back, but it's a double for Zed. He could be more as Freddy tries to run away. Out now from Copenhagen Wolves. Godbro actually getting quite close in on towards Schleyer, and this could go really wrong. The Varus Ulti comes in. Schleyer is popped out of nowhere. They saw that one. Bjergsen closes in on towards Freddy. He's going to dump everything he can onto him here. Will he be able to get the kill? Freddy is going down. He's not going to survive this one. If he does escape this, then he's going to be chased down by someone else as he gets the void spikes. There's the Q.
Again, as Copenhagen Wolves is probably moving towards this dragon in about 45 seconds.
Yep, going to be coming up here as soon as they're going on towards Freddy. They're going to go starting in with this one. The lantern comes down, but Virtual gets caught. He throws Jarvan outside of Cataclysm, but it's not going to mean a thing because the Tessa's ultimate has caught them all in this one. Corrales will die. Freddy jumps away.
With this Baron, but they pretty much have to just run headlong into Copenhagen Wolves and fight.
Yeah, they're going to have to fight this one out. Deficio trying to keep them all zoned off as Freddy going to take a lot of damage. The Equalizer comes down. The box is in position as Bjergsen is now on a rampage. They're splitting off, chasing everywhere they can. Corrales is going to try and knock them off their target, but it's not going to work for them. Virtual is going to go down here, and that is going to be three.
One at a time. Copenhagen Wolves is together. This is why they're 4-2 in their last six games, because they...
They're going to give the game up. Copenhagen.